sun was just peeking over the toy castle. Mama Mouse wanted Little Mouse to get up so he could have fun in the beautiful sun. The soldier and sailor were enjoying the beautiful day in the courtyard.
Ah!
Hopscotch! Now that's a grand game to play on a sunny day. The soldier loved playing hopscotch when he was Little Mouse's age.
For a castle? A sea dragon? Ooh, I give something.
Washing off his hopscotch lines.
No!
Why was the sailor doing this?
Don't you know, laddie?
No.
If you step on a crack, you'll break your mother's back. Was that true? Aye.
It seemed silly to Little Mouse, but if sailor said it was true... Oh, no. All those cracks he'd stepped on.
Mama! Mama!
Yeah!
She didn't look like her back was broken.
Chocolate chip cookie dough, dear?
Little Mouse turning down cookie dough. Mama Mouse's back seemed fine. He certainly wouldn't play hopscotch anymore. Too many lines to step over. Oh, no! There were cracks everywhere! He had to get back without stepping on a crack. The sailor was teasing Little Mouse, telling him a big story. But Little Mouse didn't know it. Where was she?
Oh, no!
He stepped on a crack and broke his mother's back. He needed to get help.
Here's that other sock.
Please, help, Mama.
No.
Would you boys like a cookie?
But you broke your back. I stepped on a crack. A whole bunch.
Who told her little boy this big story?
No.
He was He was just playing a joke.
Sorry, I was just pulling your leg, lad.
Huh?
Try it again, lad.
He stepped on a crack on purpose to see if anything happened. From that day on, Little Mouse didn't always believe something just because someone said it was true.